about your daily routine, please.
I usually wake up at 6 a.m. and then I brush my teeth and eat breakfast at 7:30. And then I usually went to school at 8 a.m.
And how long do you spend at school?
I spend half past 1 hour at school.
Yeah, 1.5 hours. And what's your favorite lesson at school?
My favorite lesson is English, of course.
Good answer. And what do you like to do in your free time?
I always play video games in my free time. Because video games is fun and like it helps me relax.
Yeah. And do you play video games on your own or with friends?
Sometimes I play with friends. Play with them.
Yeah. And do you play usually at home or in a gaming center?
Usually play at home or inside the classroom.
Inside the classroom on your return, yeah. Okay. And now I'm going to talk about country life and city life.
Okay.
So which do you prefer?
I prefer country life. Because country life has fresh air and animals.
Yeah.
And it's like, it's not pollution.
Not polluted, yeah. Yeah, and are there any bad things or disadvantages of the countryside?
I can't stand the animals smell, this is stink.
Yeah,
when I sleep, the animals like it's noisy.
So do you think it's noisier with the animals in the country or people in the city?
Maybe animal, because like in the night, people don't usually make noise, but animal does.
Okay, and can you tell me what you do and don't like about the city, please?
I like about the city is convenient and have many modern buildings.
Yeah.
But don't like is like I don't like the constant noise in city. And the pollution in the city.
The pollution in the city, yeah. And what do you like about the city?
I like the friendly people.
Yeah.
The friendly people is like in the country and city is all the way high.
Okay, very well done. All finished. Done.